Hey guys, Dr. Eric Blajinski here, Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. Check us out at fanwoodbackrelief.com. Excess weight gain and back pain during pregnancy can be related. Among a group of over 300 women who had persistent lower back and pelvic pain during their pregnancy, researchers found that just over a third, 34.1%, still had such issues 4 months following the birth of their child. Further analysis showed that the risk for persistent lower back and pelvic pain postpartum was 2.7 times higher than women who gained more than 33 pounds during pregnancy than those who only gained 22 pounds. The study shows that excess weight gained during pregnancy is a risk factor for persistent lower back and pelvic pain during pregnancy and even afterwards. If you are experiencing back or pelvic pain, either during or even after your pregnancy, give us a call. Over the years, we've helped so many pregnant women and postpartum women deal with their back and pelvic pain. We have lots of variety of treatments that are non-invasive, painless, that get you feeling better quickly. For more information on that, just shoot us an email or give us a call. We love answering your questions, and we're here and happy to help. Have a great day. We'll talk to you tomorrow.